beloved kingdom was not always the one we know today. I remember the days of peace. Families thrived, children played, and banquets were plentiful. The communities were kind, supportive, and sharing. The great invasion brought an end to the peace. Occupied with happiness, we forgot to learn how to defend ourselves. Led by General Adamans the Great, the vile Odagaria armies unfolded onto our coasts. Our army was crushed in a week. We were free citizens on the Monday and became slaves by the Sunday, serving foreigners we had never heard of. The Yuan Dynasty was no more.